There are two free Brady applications you can download for your Android mobile device, Text Labels and Print Partner. This video shows how to install and set up these apps on your Android mobile device. For this tutorial, we'll connect the app to the Brady BMP61 printer. If you want to create a text label on your printer, search the Play Store for the Brady Text Labels app and install the application. Make sure your device's Wi-Fi is turned on. Now, open the Brady Text Labels app and choose your printer. It will be identified by the serial number as a default, though you can change the name to your preference. Enter the Wi-Fi password. Once it's connected, you're ready to go. To create labels from templates, you can install the Brady Print Partner app. You can learn more about Print Partner in this video. Search for the app in the Play Store and download it to your mobile device. Be sure that Wi-Fi is enabled on your device. Open the app and choose the file location that contains the template you would like to use. Highlight the option available to store and retrieve the file. When you open this file, you can edit the text within the template as needed. Then you can click the print icon and click the pencil icon to select your printer. Again, the printer's default name will be its serial number unless you customize it. And now you can print your labels. You can learn more about how to use Brady mobile apps in our video library.